Army officer of the Infantry Battalion, Scottish and King's Division. Welcome to this passing out parade. It's the culmination of 42 weeks hard training, and we're justly proud of the achievement that all the junior leaders have made. It also marks the end of their junior service, and they're about to embark on their adult and what we hope is a full career.
Morning, Doc. There are 135 junior leaders on grade, of which there are 34 Scottish junior leaders and 35 Tyne junior leaders passing out today. We have your permission to stand fast in first platoon to start the
Thank you,
Arthur.
We have good time.
Thank you.
Scottish platoon, lead it. Fire left. Go! March! Signal! Enemy to the side!
Leadership training. is awarded to Junior Sergeant McMahon of the King's Regiment. Yes. Sergeant McMahon, the Junior Sergeant of the King's Regiment. All junior leaders will now be awarded the qualifications they have earned whilst at the Junior Infantry Battalion. Each junior leader from the Scottish Division will be awarded a certificate from the Scottish Vocational Education Council, or ScotVEC for short. These will be presented by Muriel Dunbar, the Assistant Director. The certificate will contain modules awarded for such skills as first aid, map reading, security practices, and communication skills. To collect the certificates on behalf of Tangier Platoon, Junior Company Sergeant Major Hendry.
Commander!